with their membership in hours confirmed this month at the AGM held in Mukono on Friday. Swart University is getting ready for the National Inter-University Games. According to the Swart University sports tutor, they are eager to compete in the event, but they were hampered by their membership. Nevertheless, they are now prepared to travel.
For us as Swart University, and especially me as the sports tutor, we are very excited. This we have been fighting to get admitted as members of ours, and we have been informing our students that we are going to become members, and we shall start enjoying the rights of being members. So we are very excited. We are well prepared. We started our preparation way back, and we are going to show that Swart University is around.
The university plans to compete in 6 sports categories: athletics, football, chess, volleyball, netball, and badminton.
Yeah, Swart University is a new university. Started around 2019. That's when we started admitting students. So ideally, we are not very old. So coming right now for the inter-university games is actually ideal, because we have been preparing. And now we feel we are well prepared to face the giants who have been around for a while.
With 17 athletic disciplines planned for the student, pool is the newest addition to the 17 sports disciplines. The games will be televised live on Urban TV from 16th to 21st December.